Police say a teenager was shot in Decatur over the weekend.
This happened Saturday afternoon near Oakland and West Leafland Avenue. Police say the 16-year-old was in the back of a car when he heard a gunshot and then was hit in the arm. He was treated and released. There's currently no suspect information.